Alright, what's going on, guys? It's Venoms, and welcome back to another gameplay. It's gonna be a COD 4 Road to Commander with Chris Salenzio. Say what's up, dude. Alright, do you wanna play TDM for the first game? You're on the level 9 as well, so. Oh, we got into a game, that's pretty quick. Alright, different classes. I'm gonna use the MP5, why not? It's tactical, what the hell is it doing on TV? Yeah. That is a good time.
UAV recon standing by.
Turn in terminal sensitivity.
Hoorah! Mission accomplished!
Some dude just ran past me. Or a couple of dudes. Host ended. Right, we'll play another game. Yeah, that was pretty stupid. Yeah, because I think on this game, if the host leaves and just decides that the game's just gonna get ended, but it is what it is. And starting it off with no days, no arrows, and no minutes played, apparently. But you know. Yeah, and to anyone who is watching this video, I've decided to stop the Black Ops 2 Road to Commander. It's just a really confusing thing to do at the moment. I haven't played this game. Yeah, I'm gonna try and keep this account on no deaths. Let's. Yeah, I died. There's two back there. Are you kidding me? Marty died.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
MP5 is a really good gun, and then, like, one time it's amazing, and the next it's not very good. Wow. Cool dude, is that cool? It's sat in a corner. That's what he was camping for, he's gonna. Yeah, he's gonna get a chopper, so you know, just.
We have lost the lead.
Yeah. Oh, he's lying on the floor. Ah, he's level 2, so you know he's gonna try and go for the best stats possible on the floor.
Our UAV is online. We've taken the lead. We have lost the lead.
Yeah. The grenades are crazy. Cool dude is like, I mean, you know, he just sits in one corner of the map.
Our UAV is online.
Oh, I think he's invincible. I shot him, but apparently, like maybe he has extra health because the bullets was not registered. So confusing though, I have no idea what these maps are. Yeah. God, is everyone he's using the that juggernaut part.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
It's not surprised that we're winning, but they're just they're very slow paced players, especially Cool Dude. Well, I think I've talked about that in one. Oh, shite, there's right there. Yeah, if like any of you are interested in starting YouTube, just, you know, just go for it. I'm sure like it pays off at the end for everyone, really. So, I mean, even if you get crappy COD 4 lobbies, go for it, man.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Cool Dude. Yeah, I keep watching. Well, I've watched a couple of the kill cams, and it's like bullet. Well, I think it's that perk juggernaut, what everybody uses, which is I'm sniping. That's snipe for you guys.
Our UAV is online.
Never even really sniped in this game, so it's probably going to be tragic, guys. Oh, quickscoped. Yeah. Yeah, I've sniped a little bit on PC on this game.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
But, yeah.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Yeah. Yeah, this class, the default class, does have stopping power. And, I mean, Cool Dude is very, you know, he doesn't care whether he wins or loses as long as he's, as long as he can sit in a corner.
Our UAV is online.
Oh crap, no, I left the game then.
Friendly airstrike on the way. We have been defeated, comrades.